Managing printers and servers. This video shows you how to add or remove a printer or a server in the Lexmark Print application. Note that you can add only one server at a time. From the application home screen, tap Find Device. You can select a printer from the list. Log into your Lexmark Print Management Cloud. Add a printer or a server using the device IP address, or scan the printer QR code generated by your IT administrator. Adding a printer from the list. Make sure that the printer and the mobile device are connected to the same network. You can see the printers connected on the same network on the list. Select the printer that you want to add to the Lexmark Print application. Tap Save Printer. If necessary, change the printer nickname. Tap Save. Adding a print management server. Make sure that the printer, the server, and the mobile device are connected to the same network. To add a print management server, tap Enter Network Address. Type the server IP address. Log in using the credentials generated by your IT administrator, and then tap Log In. If necessary, change the server nickname. Tap Save. To remove a device, tap Selected Device. Select a printer or a server. Tap the More Information icon. Tap the Delete icon, and then tap Remove.